There you are. As you can see, another temporal seam has opened up.
Hey! What's the big idea, Trunks? Let me go!
And Oolong quit flailing around.
I just wanted to mind my own business and have fun with being somewhere safe! Why the hell did you bring me here, Trunks?
The Supreme God is breathing. She said that Oolong was to become her safe. Don't do the temporal seams yourself. Oh, and she also said, if you try to weasel out of this, I'll make sure you never set eyes on a woman again.
You're always gonna turn to a bozo wannabe, huh? So basically, I'm screwing my make a red color and screwing my stay where I am.
Come on.
Old times are always open enough, so why do I know you're only doing that? And after all that trouble we went through last time, long enough to stay in peace. Now it's all the one from you. How can I see this
so much?
Come on!
Relax! We've got a powerful ally with us!
That's right! We got you! If anything happens up there, I'm counting on you to save my patient!
Alright, let's get ready to close this temporal scene. Oolong and I are located in the industrial sector of West City, but it looks like there aren't any civilians in the area. We either got lucky and no one got sucked in, or... no. We have to focus on closing this scene.
You mean we don't have to fight superheroes this time? It's not the most sweet. So, all we have to do is close this scene.
I hate to admit this, but I tried to close the scene on Ryan. I ran into some trouble. I didn't mention this on our last mission, but in order to close the temporal scene, you're gonna need to power up a super time machine to pull it off.
Oh yeah! That's a huge help with jump, right?
Once you start it up, we can return the distorted time space around it to normal and close the scene without causing any changes at all to the timeline. Right. Now pay close attention. You'll need special items called power to activate the super time machine.
Well, those sound like a pain in the butt to find. So we gotta go on with those things now.
Pretty much. I wish I could say I had the power, but unfortunately, I don't. I'm sorry about this. But do you think you can help gather the power keys that are in the area?
What? You mean you're just now looking for them? Why didn't you find them earlier?
I had another mission, and it was a bit difficult finding them.
Well, you're a real help. I've been looking.
I don't know, 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 I don't
warm-up, don't you?
You're never gonna make it pop! What the hell?
up against someone so capable in a fight. Do forgive me for not taking this seriously before now. I must say, your timing is absolutely dreadful. Do you have the chance? Let's see if you have even a fraction of the power needed to fight my little baby himself. A little piece of free advice from the old streets. If you want to get rid of me, you'll have to make sure to destroy my force. I mean, that's assuming I give you another chance to try your hand at me. Now, not really the idea.
Oh, this looks great, but you've got to handle self. I know you have what it takes to stop him. Give him hell.
You don't know what you've got yourself in. Prepare to tremble before true power. Oh, how can a faction like mine lose to such a worthless opponent?
Get out of here! You're something else!
I got just the thing to give you later!